Rain all spring was relentless, but today it finally let up.
Yeah, and a lot of homeowners might be asking how they can protect their home from being damaged by all of this water. Jay Jarvis breaks down the ways to waterproof your basement in this News 5 original.
It's been a busy couple of weeks for the team at J.D. Johnson Waterproofing.
We are probably averaging 30 to 40 phone calls per day for estimates, wanting somebody to come out, diagnose their water issues.
Co-owner and president Rusty Johnson says the rain is to blame.
Within the past month, it's been escalating more and more because the ground is just saturated. Even as the rain's starting to fall right now, this ground is so saturated that water's just pushing everywhere.
And without the proper precautions, that water can seep into your basement and cause a lot of damage. But you can take action before things get really bad.
First step is there water in your basement?
The next step, choosing from different types of waterproofing. From the inside, contractors will install a pipe beneath the basement floor and put a plastic shield on the wall. That directs water to the newly installed pipe.
That pipe is connected to a sump pump, which is the lowest point in the basement. And once the water level rises so high in the sump pump well, then the pump kicks on, removes the water, and puts it into the storm system that's outside.
Or you could tackle the problem from the outside. Crews dig all the way down to the footer or base of the home and put down a pipe that flows out to the street. Then they install a synthetic wrapping on the walls of the home, which allows the water to fall into that pipe.
As the water is pushed against the wall wrap, the water is shed down, and you notice how there's a bunch of dimples in this wall wrap, and it lets it breathe in between the house and the wall wrap.
An exterior job is usually about twice the cost of waterproofing the inside of your home, but Johnson says both are effective, and which one you choose depends on the home.
There's several things to take into consideration. If it's an outside waterproofing, is there driveways or decks or patios or just areas of the home that cannot even be excavated? For example, the garage right behind us.
But above all else, Johnson has one key piece of advice he recommends to anyone considering waterproofing upgrades.
You need to get more than one estimate.
In Broadview Heights, Jay Jarvis, News 5.